The women's Final Four field is complete after two thrilling games. The other two spots in Dallas will be decided Monday night when UConn faces upstart Oregon and South Carolina plays Florida State. It took a huge second half rally and one last defensive stop for Stanford to beat Notre Dame, sending the Cardinal to the national semifinals for the first time since 2014. It's an amazing feeling to be back, and we're ready to play, said Stanford senior Curly Samuelson. She hopes to be a ref equals https://apnews.com/12123709497aft9705465087bb/samuelson/sisters-cheer-each-others-ncaa-tournament-runs joined by her sister/Akadi Lou Samuelson, who has starred for UConn this season. The Cardinal will play the winner of the South Carolina-Florida State game. Stanford was joined in the Final Four by Mississippi State, which pulled off a stunning victory over Baylor to reach the national semifinals for the first time in school history. The Bulldogs ended last season with a 60-point loss to UConn in the Sweet 16. A victory by the Huskies over the Ducks would set up a rematch on a much bigger stage. Here are a few other storylines for the Elite Eight. The next step, Florida State coach Sue Semra knows how much it would mean for Florida State to take that long-awaited step and reach the Final Four. Her players understand the opportunity, too. That would be something that Florida State's never done in program history, Brittany Brown said. It would be something we would always remember as a group. Semra is proud of the young women she leads for many more reasons than what they achieve on the court. In fact, she is doing all she can to reaffirm to her players the importance of self-confidence in every step of their basketball and life journeys, not matter what happens Monday night.